And Pioneer Log Homes in Victor builds cabins for people across America, but one current project for a special organization in New York is unique. The new, nearly 4,000 square foot cabin is being built for the Campfire Club of America. That's a conservation group boasting members like Teddy Roosevelt. Pioneer Log Homes will construct the roof at their headquarters to make sure everything fits, then take it apart and ship the pieces to New York. According to the company, it's a challenging project that seems like a logistical nightmare, but Pioneer Log Homes might be the only ones that can pull it off.
Richard Bergman designed this building and then brought it to Tom Baudette, Baudette Engineering in Missoula, who's one of the premier log and timber structural engineers in the country. Baudette had a look at it and suggested that we might be able to be the only company in existence that can build this.
Pioneer Log Homes is scheduled to have the project finished by the first half of November. Once the parts make it to New York, it should only take about a week to put the cabin back together. And when we come back,